Fuel cost, because we have to produce at a lesser level, because cost of production is very high nowadays. So every farmer is afraid to establish dairies or sheep and goat wherever it may be, because feed cost is alone crossed more than 70%. So this is the high time to discuss how to reduce the cost of the feed or cost of the expenditure and to produce the milk and meat at a least cost, low cost ration. So there is a need to provide a low cost ration. That is, one is complete diet. So for the preparation of complete diet, so I have added an extent of 28% to prepare the complete diet. This CR nut cake was added up to 28%. And you see this CR leaves and CR fruit. This is like that. And then these are the CR nuts. So objective was to know the cost economics by adding this complete diet, and you can say that cost of the production, to know the cost of production to produce the milk and 6% FCM fat corrected milk with the, when compared with the conventional diet. Conventional diet means controlled diet, whatever we are giving at dairies by preparing concentrated mixture by adding jowar grains or maize grains, depend upon availability, and cakes, oil cakes we are using. Oil cakes, though it is a very costlier one, we are recommending always oil cakes like cotton seed cake or groundnut cake, sunflower cake. These cakes are very costlier nowadays. So we have compared with this conventional diet, means controlled diet, routine diet, with the complete diets. So in complete diets, there were two rations in mass form. One is complete diet one, in that we have added 18.5% of CR nut cake, and in second one, we have added maximum 28% of CR nut cake. And as well as this palm press fiber were added 15% and 20%. And here concentrate and this roughage ratio should be 40:60. At that basis, we have prepared these rations and offered to the lactating animals to know the cost economics.